Albert Einstein year, and this is a mask we've specially commissioned for our website. The front of the mask and the back of the mask, which of course is hollow. An astonishing thing happens when you hold it up to the light, because Einstein appears to move. I'm not moving the mask, I'm not moving my own head, and yet the entire face, not just the eyes, appears to follow the camera and will follow you when you put this on a lighted spot on a windowsill in your office or at home.